Your forecast for the month of February 2018. This is a general reading for Capricorn Sun, Capricorn Rising, or Capricorn Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. You can join me on Facebook and Instagram for daily insights on tarot and astrology, as well as my pay-per-view channel, vimeo.com/thealchemistastrologer, where you can find on-demand pages for love, finance, and other readings. Your weekly readings will always be free here on YouTube, but if you'd like to support me on Patreon, I'm now at patreon.com/thealchemistastrologer, and all of this information is down below in the description box. Now, the third week, you have the Nine of Cups, so perhaps your wish is fulfilled. You had faith, maybe there was a business opportunity, and now you've gotten your wish. But for some of you, this is about, again, more excess, overly extending in some way. In the positive, this is getting what you want, getting involved with something that brings you some sensual pleasure, which could have been indicated by that star card. You want satisfaction materially, emotionally, physically. Your focus is on gratification, and maybe to the point of overindulgence. Again, thinking about what something is costing you. Are you pursuing something that you think is going to make you happy or feel fulfilled? And yet, when you look at it, the consequence of it, the price tag for it, is just much too high. Now, for some of you, you're overcoming some form of difficulty. And this is a week that you can easily, for lack of a better word, manipulate situations to your favor. If there's something that you want, this is the week for you to have faith in your ability to go after it and get it. Because you probably will. This is a week where people are likely to give in, to give over, and you can get ahead because of it. Or if you are closing off, there's something that you thought you wanted it, but now you want to backtrack, you can do that too. But for some of you, you are hell-bent. You're holding tight. You're holding fast and firm to something that you desire or someone, and you just can't deal with the truth of the situation and what those consequences are. So this could be a week that's challenging, where you're going too far. You're taking on more than you're really prepared to deal with. Again, in the positive, this is better opportunity, bigger promotion, better job, better deal, getting a lot of assistance, having people come to your aid, getting your wishes fulfilled. Maybe this is a very self-indulgent period for you this week, where maybe you're living very luxuriously, or you're enjoying yourself, or you're coming in contact with somebody who's wealthy. But in the negative, this is also, again, overreaching, overextending, and you may be dealing with somebody who is closed off emotionally, or somebody who's just arrogant and smug. They're very narcissistic. They're only concerned with the physical pleasure. And maybe this is somebody who is a playboy or a playgirl, and or somebody who's closed off because all they can focus on is the material. They've got a leaded consciousness. It's all about the money and pleasure and what I want and how I feel in spite of everything else. For some of you, this is a week of facing the truth that the star spoke of. Maybe there were some unrealistic desires, or there's been some extravagance, or maybe your values have been superficial. For some of you, this is, seeking some kind of help. Maybe you're an alcoholic, or you're dealing with, seeking fulfillment through drugs or sexuality, or you're abusing your body in some way. So there's something gluttonous or hedonistic or self-centered. And last week you had that Four of Pentacles, which could indicate some kind of selfishness, or having control over excess, perhaps. Again, you're trying to manifest something, and in the positive, you're getting your wish. You're putting your personal power and your ambitions and your faith in self to focus your will and achieve something. But for others of you, this is going too far. You're stuck, and it could be that you're letting your ego get the better of you. You're not using the common sense of the Four of Pentacles. And for you, your wish may be delayed. Maybe your wish is held back, or it's not what you thought. This could be a week where you have to be careful. You have to maintain the sensible control of the Four of Pentacles so that you don't bend the rules for yourself. It may be hard for you to uphold your ethics because there's some kind of temptation in front of you. And again, you may be disappointed by how things turn out. Something may be a lot less than you had hoped for. It could even be a loss that you suffer. And it could be that, you know, you're having to deal with the consequences of where you've gone overboard and how you've been your own worst enemy. Whether you miscalculated something, you missed the shot, you overestimated a circumstance or another person or even yourself.